Here we go. The time for talk is over. We're going straight to the Hellfire too? And here's the Ermac. The side characters, they're not coming out. It seems like we got main versus main and we got the same skin. Oh boy. The winner of this match will fight Briggs in the semifinals. Who is it gonna be? I never see Lotus bring out his main either. Oh, beautiful anti-air. Alright, Rez back dashing this. Alright, we got... Oh, shoot. Alright, gets hit with the back three. Lotus is already gonna break. Okay. Rev got caught pressing there. Alright. Gotta grab. Oh, that was a weird input from Rev. Alright, gotta... Okay, that's a punish. Alright, comebacks are real. Here we go. Lotus is breakless. What we got? Didn't go for the grab? Oh! And that annoying move hit gets him. Head down one. Alright, nice back dash, but it hits him. This is some scary pressure Lotus got. Alright. Here we go. Y'all know I don't know much about Ermac. Alright, hits him with the low. Get him with the back three. Oh, I think he tried to anti-air him. Okay, goes for the grab. Oh, nice anti-air. Alright, Rev's gonna have to break. This is all or nothing. Oh no, he almost had him. Alright, hits him with an overhead. Goes for the grab. Alright, hold on. He has a chance. Alright, Rev's gonna take it. Both of these opponents are probably feeling nervous right now, I'm not gonna lie. I don't know why though. Feels like it though. Maybe I'm just exaggerating. Alright, hits him with a low. Goes for the grab. Oh shit, we got a reset here? Oh shoot, the enhance catches him! Get over here! What the hell? A down two. Okay. Alright, Rev's in trouble. Hits him with an overhead. Nice anti-air. Alright, and if...
Oh, he drops it. Alright, goes for the grab. Alright, Lotus takes it. 1-0.
Scorpion, 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 Scorpion. Y'all can't see Scorpion down like that, can you? Scorpion is the main character. Alright, let me start up. Alright, here we go. Rev starting off with fire. That strong string, man. It's probably gonna get him all game. Alright, there's the punish. Hits him with an overhead. Goes for the grab. We're seeing a lot of grabs from Lotus today. Tonight. Okay. Goes for the down one grab and he takes it.
Oh man, I don't know how this is gonna go.
What's wrong with my mic? It's like stuck in the port. Alright. Get them with the back three. Alright, Lotus is gonna break. Okay, gets a nice side switch. Alright. Alright, Lotus is in trouble. Is Lotus gonna wake up? That was guaranteed. Alright, 1-1. It is 1-2-1, ladies and gentlemen. 1-1. Alright, he's gonna stick with the Ermac. Alright. There's no reason to panic, you know? Go right back to Ermac. We're tied 1-1. Go for the grab. Nice. Good. Down 1. Watch the overhead. Alright, back up from Rev. Alright, Lotus gonna try to take this one. Being a little patient. Gets hit with another back 3, y'all. Alright, goes for the grab. Is Lotus gonna wake up? And he wakes up. Nice block. He almost had it, man. Rev almost had that, bro. It was just hard because he was low health. Okay. Who's going to the semifinals? Alright, got it down 1. Alright, he's right in the corner. Alright, here we go. This is looking like kill 'em all's round. Goes for the grab. Alright. We are tied 1-1. Okay, Lotus respects it. There's the armor from Lotus. Oh my goodness. Oh, another backdash. Wow, he actually read that. Unbelievable. Well, that wasn't a hard read. Oh, a down 2 from Lotus. Okay, 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 okay. All right, you going back over there. Goes for the 100,000th grab, ladies and gentlemen. Fire. Fire plays. Here we go. We're getting started. Will Lotus break? I think he's going to be patient here. Alright, goes for the grab. Lotus is going to use his meter at any moment. Rev's meterless. Nice block. Blocks the overhead. Catches him with a backdash. Blocks the low. Oh my goodness. Alright, gets him with the fire. Is he going to jump? Oh, he didn't read the- Alright, he didn't jump. Ah, nice. If Lotus were to jump there, man. That would have been Rev. Alright, 2-1. Pay your respects. There is a new king. Lotus. You know, these guys, man, they're amazing. Two great players, but hey, someone's got to go home, right? Someone's got to advance. This is really close to intense battles right now. We'll see if we see any character switches.
Alright, nice block from River now. Alright, gets Molten overhead. And there's Llama, wake up. Oh shoot, alright, he enhances. Don't drop it. Oh my gosh, caught him with an anti-air. That was sexy. Alright, Rev's gonna spend a meter here. Gets the overhead. Oh my gosh, beautiful read from Lotus. Lotus giving him some secret pressure here. Okay, overhead hits. Alright, and Lotus takes it. Hits him with the fire. Okay. We're in the final round. Score is 2-1 Lotus right now. Oh, that would have been a nice read, anti-air read, man. Okay. Rev is meterless right now. Okay. All right, Lotus is gonna break. Goes for the double down three into grab. Nice block from Lotus. Goes for the grab. All right, he takes it 3-1. 3-1 Lotus.
Armor from Lotus. Goes to the grab. I didn't even notice he switched variations. Did he actually? That's what Rev told me. He switched variations. I didn't even notice it.
Alright, maybe I'm gonna see what I can do here, because I've never really went through this kind of situation. Alright, he takes it anyway, so it's all good. Alright, it's 3-2 now, because the first, that one doesn't count. Alright, so we're seeing the Kungla anyway. Alright, here we go. Alright, we're seeing the Kungla. Alright, Lotus is gonna break. Oh, nice. Okay. Oh, shoot, the tornado got him? No way. Oh, that's crazy. Wow, overhead gets him. All right, nice pressure. Goes for the grab, okay. All right, Rev has the point right now. You can tie this up. You can tie this up. Oh shoot, what's Lotus gonna do here? Okay, Lotus is gonna take the round if he doesn't drop it. There we go. It's 3-2 Lotus.
He switched variations, you can't do that, so I guess that won't count.
Of course, that's tournament rule, so no counterpicking. Alright, Lotus is about to take a fourth point. Alright, nice grab. Oh shoot, hold on a second. Oh, the tornado spin gets him. Oh shoot, he whiffed the overhead! No! Oh my gosh! No way! 3-3. Alright, got some zoning here. Ooh. I like Rev's read there. Alright. Lotus takes it.
who is going to the semifinals. Nice. Oh, the Kung Lao pressure is getting scary. Kung Lao pressure is getting scary. Oh my goodness. He is in the corner. That is one of the best. Oh, the uppercut. Alright. Wakes up with a down one. Lotus has game point, ladies and gentlemen. So in case you guys did not know, earlier during the set, he chose the wrong variation because I guess he was AFK for a second. He didn't have time to change it. I don't know what it was, but obviously I'll probably cut that out. I'm going to cut that out, obviously. Obviously, you know, from the clips, you know, you can just cut that out. So that one obviously won't count. So originally it was 4-1, but now it was 3-2, and then, you know, Killman tied it up, so Killman tied it up. I don't know why I always call him Killman. Like, why do I don't get where I get that from. That's so weird. Anyways, it is 4-3 right now. Lotus has game point, so here we go. Will Rev tie this up, or does he go home and Lotus advances? We shall see. Okay, he gets him with that. Got caught there. Alright, let's see what Lotus does. Oh shoot! Lotus must have it. Lotus made him a big mistake there. Alright. Oh my goodness. Alright. Keeping him in that corner. Got hit with the low. Alright, he's gonna break, okay. Minus two, but he jumps out of it. Hold on a second. Hold on a second. Alright, little throw hats from Lotus. Alright, throws a little crystal there. Alright, hold on. Alright. Wait. Oh my gosh, just like when you think it's over. Alright, he takes it. Final round, here we go. Goes for the grab, no way that came. I can't even believe that reach. Goes for another grab. Y'all think Lotus is good at making these grabs look real? Alright. Goes for another grab. Alright, he's back in the corner. Alright, what's Rev gonna do here? Let's see. Gets hit with the low. Alright, Rev's gonna have to break. This is all or nothing for him now. Is Lotus getting it? We got Lotus versus Briggs in the semifinals. GG's. Briggs, I hope you're watching this because I think we got a big challenge coming your way. That's all I gotta say. GG's.